Rob Roy was the second son of MacGregor of Glengyle, and when a young man he maintained a body of armed followers to protect his cattle and those of his neighbours who might pay him for such service. He purchased the estates of Craig Royston and Inversnaid, but in 1712 unprofitable cattle deals put him in the power of the Duke of Montrose, and Rob's lands were seized, and his wife and children turned out of their home in midwinter. In retaliation, Rob and his followers waged bitter war against the Duke and his tenants. The picture shows one of his cattle raiding exploits. Rob Roy's hairbreadth escapes and his kindness to the poor made him a popular hero.